According to Bloomberg's updated tracker, it will now take us... Can I have my water? On May 25th, 2021, Bloomberg projected that it would take Malaysia a whole 2 years to reach 75% immunization coverage. Here's a graph of that. As of 11 July 2021, 11% of our entire population have already been fully vaccinated, and a quarter of our population have already gotten their first dose. On the 2nd of July, KJ stated that in June, we were doing 170,000 vaccinations a day, surpassing our target of 150,000. We're currently at a rate of 250,000 vaccinations a day, and we're targeting 300,000. What does this mean, you ask? Quick math. We have a total population of 32.7 million Malaysians. We've vaccinated about 10 million so far, and that means we have about 22 million left to go. Now let's be conservative and say we're doing about 250,000 vaccinations a day. That would mean we're doing about 7.5 million vaccinations in a month, given the 30-day average. In 2 months, we'd be doing about 15 million, and in 3 months, we'd be able to cover about 22.5 million vaccinations. Good job, you can count. But check this out, right? Our latest vaccination rate reported is well over 360,000 doses in a single day. According to Bloomberg's updated tracker, we would have covered 75% of our population in 3 months. Because earlier they reported it would take us 2 years. That's why I'm shitting on them. I can hear you saying, but we don't have enough vaccines. But we have 12 million doses arriving here in July. Did you know that? Don't know. On top of that, Malaysians are all now WhatsApp scientists, choosing vaccines, missing vaccines, all because someone's auntie's cousin told you that you'd die from it. I'll also have you know that Malaysia is currently working on getting the CanSino vaccine. It's a single-dose vaccine that will greatly help us with immunizing people who live in the interior in regions of Malaysia that are hard to get to. On top of that, we're also working as part of our national program to immunize all refugees. That's great. Let's not even talk about travel. Let's work towards us getting back to normal first, even if it's an alternative version of our normal. The US and the UK are prime examples of how vaccinations can help get us out of this frustrating situation. Yes, there are daily cases. Yes, the numbers are scary, but they're only scary if you are uninformed. Taking a vaccine does not mean you can't get COVID. All it means is that COVID just becomes another bug that's going around.